So starting from a hotel and now going all the way to a club near Times Square. It is near Times Square, right?
No, it's actually in Chelsea. All the nightclubs near Times Square are closed, unfortunately.
Oh, so because of COVID, a lot of clubs are still closed near New York City, actually near Times Square. So we'll have to go a little bit far. And I'm really excited because I finally got the opportunity to use DSLR because I didn't use it in the day because, you know, I wanted to travel light, my bag was really heavy. But right now, I'm just carrying my camera hi carry kar raha hun and nothing else.
Are you really cold?
No, I'm not cold at all. So that's how they tie all the chairs so that no one will steal it. Interesting to know. So पिछले दो दिनों से मैं वेट कर रहा था कि न्यूयॉर्क का क्राउड क्यों नहीं दिख रहा बट आज नियर 4th ऑफ जुलाई वीकेंड ऑन सैटरडे इवनिंग आज दिख रहा है पीपल आर क्रॉसिंग रेड लाइट्स मैं जे वॉक कर रहा हूँ एवरीवन इज जस्ट ब्रेकिंग द रूल्स नाउ आई कैन सी द रियल न्यूयॉर्क सिटी So I was always wondering कि अगर मुझे अपना YouTube channel promote करना हो on Times Square screen, then it can cost around $1 to $1.5 million. अगर आप कुछ भी promote करना चाहते हो, चाहे Bollywood movie हो, Hollywood movie हो, it costs that much money. Actually $4 million, but अभी बारिश होने शुरू हो गई है, I have to run to the bar. Okay. So now finally about to see the nightlife of New York. तो यहाँ पे जो टाइम स्क्वायर के पास जो क्लब्स हैं वहाँ पे एंट्री फी ही $30 है सो वी आर गोइंग टू द बार्स और क्लब्स जहाँ पे फीस थोड़ी सी कम हो एंड आई थिंक यहाँ पे लोग बहुत ज़्यादा ओवर ड्रेस्ड हैं आई एम जस्ट सो इम्प्रेस्ड बाय हाउ ड्रेस्ड दोस गर्ल्स आर
या दैट्स व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू आई डिडंट हैव द राइट क्लोथ्स
या सो आई डबल चेक द कॉस्ट फॉर द क्लब नियर टाइम स्क्वायर तो बॉयज़ के लिए इट इज़ $40 बट फॉर गर्ल्स इट इज़ फ्री अगर आप 10 PM से पहले जाओ But 10 p.m. ke baad it's only $20 for girls. So it's always cheaper for girls and more expensive for the boys. Thank you. How to hold it? Yeah, thank you.
So we just went to TAO club, which is done for the night. So that's why we're gonna try another one.
Lines are so long even in the middle of night at 12:30 PM raat ko bhi itni lambi line hai kya baat hai
you know why it's probably because this is one of the first weekends where the clubs are allowed to be fully reopened
today is the first weekend jab vaccinated logon ko club mein enjoy karne ka mauka mil raha hai because clubs are now fully reopened for vaccinated people
didi aap ye galle se haath rakho bhaiya ke aise log single rehte unhe kharab lagta hai
First time in a club ever.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, hi. So it's actually 1st July that clubs officially got reopened.
Yeah,
so late.
Yeah, everything's open and it's out and we're at a club, yeah.
And actually 1st weekend, so that's why it's super crowded.
Yeah, yeah.
So aap kahan se ho originally?
I'm from Connecticut, but I right now I'm working in Buffalo at Tesla.
Oh wow.
As an engineer, yeah.
So cool. Yeah. Where did you graduate from?
University of Connecticut.
Oh, nice. I mean, what was your major? Sorry.
So originally I was actually in medicine, but I left and I went to computer science. So.
Oh, that is so cool.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. So you're working as a software engineer.
Yeah.
Awesome.
So I work in autopilot division in Tesla. Yeah.
Is Tesla like also hiring in New York?
मुझे नहीं लगता मुझे यह नौकरी मिलने वाली है
Tesla building in New York or you're working remotely?
Right now I'm working in the building so in Buffalo so western New York right now
awesome yeah. Thank you so much
few moments later
yeah we came 20 minutes far from Times Square come to this club called Tao and other clubs around here and yahan pe aake bas chala it will cost us $400 instead of $60 in Times Square
it's crazy
itna zyada mehanga Chelsea aake bhi
I'm a liar.
It's like super expensive here.
Yeah.
सो वी जस्ट कॉर आउट ऑफ अनदर क्लब कॉल्ड PhD. यहाँ पे पहले हम आधा घंटा लाइन में खड़े हुए, खड़े होने के बाद हमें अंदर लेके गए, मुझे लगा एडमिशन मिल गई है. अंदर जाने के बाद प्राइस बताया, विच वॉज एक्चुअली $1,000 फॉर साइड टेबल, $2,000 फॉर द मेन टेबल. जब जब मैं क्लब चेंज कर रहा हूँ ना, प्राइस बढ़ता जा रहा है. I'm gonna go back to Times Square Club. वहाँ पे सबसे सस्ती एडमिशन थी. Let's try that again.
Yeah, we should have gone
into the first one. And दोस्तों आप यकीन नहीं करोगे, Google कैंपस के बाहर, so that's Google. वहाँ पे Google का फर्स्ट स्टोर भी है. यहाँ पे इस कॉर्नर पे तीनों क्लब्स के बाहर मुझे एक बंदा मेरे पास आके हमें ग्रुप में आके पूछता है कि डू वॉन्ट सम कोकेन. कि आई वॉज शॉक्ड एंड अमेज्ड कि पहली बार किसी ने मुझसे पूछा है. मुझे नहीं पता था कि ऐसा भी होता है. सो न्यूयॉर्क में क्लब्स ने हमारा या फिर किस्मत ने मेरा साथ नहीं दिया. सो नाउ लेट्स गो टू फ्लोरिडा.
Did I do it like her?
Yeah. It's so loud.
Oh no, is this the line of order maybe?
I've never seen this shit before. Screaming, oh hell yeah, 1, 2, 3.
Whole area reminds you of GTA 5. I explored a little bit of nightlife in GTA 5 before coming here. Now exploring here in real life.
पहले मैं वॉशिंगटन DC के बाज में भी गया हूँ, but यहाँ पे लोगों का energy level बहुत ज़्यादा high है. I don't drink. मैं तभी I completely look sober. मैं बाज में drink नहीं करता. I just went there to explore. क्योंकि GTA life, GTA 5 के बाहर मैंने bars की life नहीं देखी. So I really wanted to see the energy level of people and it's just mind blowing. एंड यहाँ पे लोग स्पेसिफिकली ही बार्स के लिए आते हैं, क्योंकि अगर आप एटलांटा देखो, एटलांटा में कॉलेजेस भी है, जॉर्जिया स्टेट, जॉर्जिया टेक, एमरी यूनिवर्सिटी, बट इस सिटी में सिर्फ मतलब बीच है और नाइट लाइफ है. सो दैट्स द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट पनामा सिटी बीच, एंड इस कारण एनर्जी लेवल भी बहुत ज़्यादा है.
The worst state, I believe, in the U.S. for sex trafficking because of all the vacation places. You know, it's a spot for...
It's worse.
Florida's the worst in the U.S., yeah.
And now here comes my favorite, Atlanta's nightlife.
So hi, would you like to introduce yourself?
Yo, what up? My name's Forrest. I work as a bouncer slash doorman at Five Faces Inn.
Oh.
The cable was just blocking the last shot. So, you know, that's a good example of the nightlife here. Basically,
it's crazy. It's wild.
People are wilding out. With my buddy Abe, he's a veteran. And he's throwing people down the stairs like more times than I can count. He was wondering how many times people puke a night. Too many times to count, basically, you know?
Oh my God. Oh my God, people puke all the time. Has there been a day when people didn't puke?
Not at a bar, no. So,
crazy.
Yeah, but, dude.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, of course.
How would you rate Indians in terms of picking up girls here? Atlanta. Are they good? Bad?
It's not bad. As long as you have a good personality and you're willing to talk to women, I don't think it's bad at all. Or talk to anyone.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
I honestly, in Atlanta, I don't think it matters as long as you have a good, confident personality. That's all that matters in Atlanta. You have a confident personality and go out there. It's all girls like to see.
Yeah, buy them a couple drinks. Not even. Just talk to them. It's not hard at all.
It doesn't hurt. Talk to them.
Yeah. They don't bite. Hurt.
No.
Women don't bite.
They don't. No, you just need to be confident. Too. That's all it is.
You know, I love when they flirt back, not
exactly.
Bite.
Exactly. Yeah.
I am into biting, but it has to be on the right
side. Exactly.
It's got to be consistent.
It's got to be right. Yes.
But I'm saying, Atlanta's very open-minded. Keep it open-minded.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye.
And, okay, so
814. So made it home, and I checked that I only got 50% of the lift, which I paid off the ride. So I paid $16, and I got only $8.